team captain, Paralympic champion, world record holder again, and now 3 times world champion. Does the feeling change, or does it get better every time?
It gets better every time. Honestly, I still don't, it hasn't sunk in yet, and it still it hasn't even sunk in since Rio, you know? Become Paralympic champion, but I feel incredible right now. I feel on top of the world, and I still wanted to go out there and push my world record further, but my series were absolutely great out there, and I'm really proud of myself doing that. Been up and down a little bit, you know, coming into the world champs, but I delivered on the day, and that is what matters.
Definitely. I mean, you've been winning medals from 11 years old. Ever since your 2012 silver medal in the Europeans, you've never looked back. What has it taken to keep you motivated?
It's took me, you know, I think it's just from London, you know, I've always wanted to, I knew it was always a year too early, and, you know, I had the 2013 world champ, became world champ then, and then double world champ in 2015 Doha. You know, it was just that there's always something next, and I'm always ready and raring to go, and I'm always looking out for more. You know, I'm never sort of satisfied sometimes, even with that world record, I want more.
Definitely. I mean, look, still only 23 years old, and this year you was awarded with the MBE. I mean, how was that experience?
That was, like, amazing. Honestly, it was just such a beautiful day, and to feel so honoured for what I do, you know, for the field events. That's what made it so much special. I want to put javelin on the map again, and hopefully, obviously, with that Paralympic sport a background of myself, you know, just being awarded that MBE and having, my, you know, my family there, and, oh, it was amazing, honestly.
And team captain, you've been awarded that. I mean, that must have been such an honour. Becky, talk to me about that, please.
Yeah, you know, being team captain obviously means a lot to me. I'm very, very honoured to become team captain. You know, my team actually chose me to be team captain alongside Daniel Greaves. You know, he's amazing, and this is maybe potentially his last game. So I know, I hope he goes out there and smashes it. But I'm really honoured and very proud to be team captain. I'm so glad I'm coming home to bring the gold.
And the atmosphere, talk to me about that, because it must have been so amazing for you.
The atmosphere was amazing, it was absolutely incredible. You know, I wanted to do my thing the first few steps, so the first few throws I wanted to do that on my own, and the crowd sort of was cheering me anyway, and then I thought, right, let's do it. I've got 3 more throws, just give it the good old beans, and started getting them clapping and getting involved, and just really, really helped. The crowd was amazing out there, and to have my friends and family was all